just starting to catch on. Starting to.
Greetings.
It's time for the Supreme Kai of Time City Patrol. Oh, that's Lord Beerus, isn't it? And is that Bola? Hello, you two!
Oh, it's you, Supreme Kai of Time.
What are you up to, Lord Beerus?
Exactly what it looks like. I, a god of destruction, have been reduced to a babysitter.
That must be hard. Bola does need a babysitter a lot. Where is everyone else?
The two Saiyans are off somewhere training, and Bulma's left to find the Dragon Balls. This isn't the first time I've been stuck with the kid. How dare that Earth woman treat me like this?
I see. So why did you agree to look after her again?
Well, she... I was promised...
What were you promised?
I was told I would be rewarded with a mega-sized double deluxe strawberry parfait!
Wow! So all it takes is food.
What's that now?
Nothing! Nothing at all!
Get off my head! No, don't you dare start crying!
Uh-oh! Here come the waterworks. But I think I know how we can get her to stop crying.
What? Really?
Just make a funny face and say something like, boo 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 boo.
What are you talking about? Are you trying to make a fool of me?
No, not at all. I'm serious. Go on, give it a try.
Oh, okay. Kid, look at me. Boo boo boo.
Hey, she's laughing.
I can't believe it actually worked.
I have to say, this is a side of you I've never seen before, Lord Beerus.
No, not the ears, anything but the ears. If she's not bawling her eyes out, she's poking, biting, or grabbing something.
Who knew all it took to subject a god of destruction to this was some delicious food? I guess I'll just have to prepare something tasty for him if I ever need a favor.
Sup? 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 roar. Over here. Over here.
We'll be right back.
You're starting to catch on. Starting to.
Sup?
Starting to catch on. Start.
Sup.
You're starting to catch on. Starting to.
Welcome. Greetings.
It's time for the Supreme Kai of Time City Patrol. All right, Trunks, let's make this a broadcast to remember.
Right. Huh? It looks like there's a crowd in front of the Dragon Ball pedestal.
Oh, there is. I wonder what's going on. Let's go find out. Hey, everyone. What's going on?
Hey, Supreme Kai of Time. We were just talking about what we'd ask Shenron for if we got all 7 Dragon Balls.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that is a big decision, isn't it? Plus, finding all 7 Dragon Balls isn't exactly easy.
Right, and it takes time, too. So, Goku, what would you wish for? That's an easy one. I'd wish to fight someone really strong.
Ha ha! Classic Goku. I'd ask for something even better than that. I'd ask for, a sweet, beautiful woman to date.
You're just as predictable as Goku, Yamcha. Oh, 21, what about you?
What would I wish for? Oh, that's a really difficult question. I suppose I'd wish for some new substances to conduct research on.
Ah! You know, wish for candy? Boo want lots and lots of candy! Then Boo have party with everyone!
Oh, a party with a lot of candy does sound nice. Now I'm craving something sweet.
Wow, you all have some great ideas. What about you, Trunks? What would you wish for?
Oh, right. Let me think. Well, it'd be really nice if we finally had some lasting peace here in Kantan City.
Spoken like a true hero, Trunks. I can think of no better wish than peace for the city. But you know, if we all work hard enough, we can achieve that without Shenron's help.
You're right! Together with the other Time Patrollers, we can put a stop to the changes to history and bring everlasting peace to Kantan City! Oh, that reminds me. Rumor has it a few of the new Patrollers are having some trouble. We should go help them, Supreme Kai of Time!
You've got it. Well, I guess we're going to have to end the broadcast there. Thanks for listening, everyone!
Sup?
Thank you.
Here we go!
You're starting to catch on. Starting to.
People of City. Have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet?
Over here! Over here!
You're starting to catch on. Starting to.
Sup?
Here we go! Ah!
You're starting to catch on. Starting to.
Sup? Sup?
Greetings. This is true justice.
Moving out!
Greetings.
You do know who I am, right?
Greetings.
There isn't going to be anything left of you when I'm done!
持ってるパワーを使い切るんだ。アメアメ。
Feel honored. You're the first, and soon to be the last, to witness my ultimate transformation. Well then, ready to kneel?
You...
Giant!
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I'm the guy who's gonna stop you. Give it to me, now! This is what I'm supposed to do, right?
Yep, thank you, Tita.
Since I'm the fusion of Vegeta and Kakarot, I guess that makes me Vegeta. And this is Super Vegito! Vegeta! Have no use for Saiyans that can't move! Die! All right, who's next? Looks like I'm a little too much for you to handle now, aren't I? I am Super Vegeta! Excellent! I'm stronger than I ever was before! Don't worry. The pain is but momentary. Death will come. Something else. Damn you, Kakarot. I can't believe a battle-loving, kind-hearted Saiyan like you even exists. Only you can do this. You are number one. Trunks. I haven't hugged you even once, since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Oh. I know how to be rid of you now. For good. I'll keep you from coming back this time. By blowing you to dust. Farewell, Bulma, Trunks. Even you, Kakarot. I beg you, he must die by Saiyan hands.
I hated you at first, but I began to understand over time. You were a proud Saiyan warrior. Just know this, I'll do what I can to carry on that pride of yours.
I fight for Bulma, for Trunks, and Bulla, for the oath I made to Kappa. For my Saiyan pride, I fight for all I built and all I am. I won't abandon all that! I'll hit you with an attack you won't be able to destroy! This is everything I've got!
Neither Kami nor Piccolo. Simply and the Mechian has forgotten his own name.
I have no use for Saiyans that can't move! God!
All right, who's next?
Super Go Tanks!
everything you've done!
Let's do this! Okay, let's make it a good one. Thank you.